Welcome to Get Sleepy, where we listen, we relax, and we get sleepy. My name's Thomas, and I'm your host. Tonight's meditative story about a visit to the colour spa was written by Jessica. It's a story taken from our supporters feed on Get Sleepy Premium, a podcast subscription where you can hear weekly exclusive bonus episodes and get access to our entire catalogue of stories and meditations, which is now well over 550 episodes. Oh, and everything is ad-free. You can link the subscription to a number of podcast apps. So, for more information, visit getsleepy.com/support or just follow the link in the description on this video. Now, in this soothing spa, every room is a different colour and serves a unique purpose. It's a place where you can pamper the body, relax the mind, and engage the senses in the most fulfilling way imaginable. So, let's just begin with some nice, deep breaths, drawing the air in fully, holding for a moment, then exhaling gently back out. Repeat that again, breathing in, holding, and then back out. In tandem with this slow, relaxed breathing pattern, I'd like you to try and form an image in your mind of somewhere you've been that made you feel relaxed and unburdened by stress or worry. It might have been a holiday destination, a cozy cafe, a wander through woodland trees, perhaps even a visit to a spa, much like we'll be doing in tonight's story. That sense of relaxation might be something you feel most when you're somewhere in your own home. It doesn't matter what comes to mind. The key is to focus on that sense of ease, that untroubled sensation that you feel or felt here. Just immerse yourself in that feeling. Relaxation, contentment, peace of mind. This sensation can be difficult to achieve in the modern world, but it's important that we give ourselves an opportunity to truly relax from time to time. So let tonight be one of those opportunities. Allow your breathing to fall back into its natural rhythm. And now that you are settled for the night, there's nothing left to do but follow the sound of my voice. We're approaching the doors of the colour spa, where our story begins. sheets. You find yourself in a volcanic landscape covered with hot springs. Otherworldly beauty lies before you in every direction. Across the lava field is a lone building. This is the Color Spa. Beside it, there is only the beautiful, milky blue water, in stark contrast with the black lava fields. The water seems to stretch on forever. You're so happy to have the opportunity to visit this spa. And not just because of the surreal beauty of the landscape. This renowned spa houses a myriad of interesting rooms, each with unique experiences that you are eager to enjoy yourself. Within these walls, there's a harmony between colors and treatments, and all are designed with the senses in mind. You have heard of color therapy, but never before in combination with spa services. The experience seemed too irresistible to pass up. So, here you are, walking on a cobblestone path towards the mahogany double doors that loom ahead. Above, a wrought iron sign welcomes you to the spa. Pulling on the decorative door handle, you leave the outside world and enter a spacious, circular room that is lined with cedar. The room seems to sparkle. The domed ceiling is adorned with an ornate pattern of colorful, precious stones. And the scent of lavender lingers in the air, immediately putting you at ease. You approach the reception desk directly ahead, where a woman sits. She's been expecting you, she says with a smile, as she beckons you to follow her. There's a small changing room, painted a cool ice blue, that instantly creates a serene atmosphere. Before she leaves, the woman gives you some instructions. She explains that when you're ready, you should go through the door to the right, and then follow the rooms that connect to one another. Each space offers a different wellness experience. This is the aim of the Color Spa, she says with a smile. You can stay in each room for as long as you like. With that, the woman takes her leave. First, you remove your shoes and put on the slippers provided. Once you're in your bathing suit, you put on the robe that's been left for you. You take a moment to appreciate the subtle shade of blue of the walls, and and your thoughts turn to color therapy, also known as chromatherapy or colorology. You did some research before coming here to the spa and gained insight into beliefs about the relationship between color and health. Dating back at least 2,000 years, color therapy has existed across cultures in places such as ancient Greece, Egypt, and China. People used color and light, usually in the form of sunlight, as well as plants, crystals, and paints, to improve people's moods and help to enable healing. You were interested to know more about light and color, so you looked it up. When light hits the surface, some of it is reflected. Our brains interpret the wavelengths of the reflected light, and this results in the colors that we see. For example, a tomato absorbs all of the light on the visible spectrum of colors, all except red, that is. These rays of light reflect off the surface of the tomato, resulting in the color red that our eyes pick up. Interestingly, some people believe that light and color enter our bodies not only through our eyes, but through our skin as well. This is essentially the premise of color therapy. It's believed by practitioners that both methods of entry lead to the activation of electric impulses in our bodies. This causes the release of certain chemicals and enzymes, ultimately affecting how we feel. After reading this, you reflected on how the world is bathed in colors. You might expect the practice of using colors as a form of healing to be more widespread. But surprisingly, this spa was one of only a few that you could find where the mood-changing effects of colors were combined with spa treatments. Many of the treatments you had not even heard of before, but they were ones you wanted to try. And now, as you stand in the changing room, you're keen to get started. So, you open the rich mahogany door connecting to the next room. Stepping over the threshold, you find yourself in a circular room with a domed ceiling, about twice the size of the changing room. Instantly, you recognize the room for what it is: a salt cave. The floor is covered with loose pink rocks, which match the pink Himalayan salt bricks that make up the walls. All of this gives the room an orange-pinkish hue. The tinge of orange creates a sense of warmth that you find comforting. And the pink salt rocks give the space a whimsical feel. It's as if you have stumbled upon a faraway cave in cliffs by the sea, completely untethered from normal, everyday life. The salt cave is dimly lit. There's a subdued, peaceful glow emitted by the salt lamps on the ground that encircles the space. The atmosphere is peaceful and serene. And despite the cool ambient temperature, you find the room to be comfortable. You take off your slippers and hold them in your hand. Walking barefoot towards one of the chairs in the middle of the room, you enjoy the sensation of the salt rocks beneath your feet. The rocks you walk on are a spa treatment in themselves, massaging the soles of your feet. It's as invigorating as it is pleasing. Then you put your slippers on the ground, lower yourself onto one of the chairs, and recline a little. There is a blanket folded over one of the chair's arms, which you drape over your body. The sound of trickling water reaches your ears. You glance around the room until your eyes land on the fountain. It's close to the door that leads to the next room, the one you have yet to go through. The trickle of water is a soothing sound, and you find your body relaxing even more. There is an unmistakable presence of salt in the air. You breathe it in deeply as you reflect on what you know of salt therapy, or halotherapy. It's been practiced for hundreds of years, or maybe even thousands of years. Salt caves are found all across the world. And any time you visit a beach, you are experiencing a form of salt therapy. The many benefits of salt have long been recognized. It's thought to be anti-inflammatory as well as antibacterial. It's also believed that when your body comes into contact with salt particles in the atmosphere, more serotonin is released in your brain. This chemical is linked to feelings of calmness and happiness. And you must admit that it seems to be working. You are feeling better and better by the moment as you sit here and breathe in the salt-infused air. The experience gives you a heightened sense of being by the ocean, with the salt filling your nostrils and lungs and settling on your exposed skin. The salt cave is just as relaxing as being by the beach, but in a refreshingly different way. It's hard to put into words. Your thoughts turn to your breathing and the position of your body on the chair. The tension that you didn't even realize you had in your neck, shoulders, and back begins to loosen. Your entire body is feeling the benefits of this experience, from the salt, the sound of the fountain, and the total lack of distractions. It gives you time to just be. All that matters right now is being present, simply enjoying how relaxed you feel. It's almost your own kind of meditation, as your senses are opening up in this therapeutic environment. One thing is for sure, the serenity of the salt cave is helping to clear your mind. You could easily linger in this room, but not wanting to miss out on the other experiences that are waiting for you through the next door, you open your eyes. Peeling off the blanket, you fold it and leave it on the chair. Then you rise and plant your feet once more on the gritty surface of the pink floor. After putting on the slippers and taking one last look around the salt cave, you head towards the far door which leads to the next room. The salt rocks under your feet give way to smooth stone as you approach the door and turn the handle. You're crossing from one uniquely colored environment to the next. This room is the same shape as the previous one. It's lit by golden sconces hanging on the walls, which encircle the space. One of the first things you note is the color of the walls. A beautiful shade you once heard described as Aegean teal. The colour is named after the Aegean Sea, which is part of the Mediterranean. The deep blue-green colour is balanced. It's soothing and brings a sense of natural harmony to the space. This room is certainly another testament to the power of colour. It makes you feel calm and relaxed, as if you're floating in the lapping waves of the sea. The smell of seawater lingers in the air. You take off your slippers, seeing the pebbled surface of the floor. It just begs to be walked across with bare feet. As you make your way in, the smooth, almost polished feel of the small, loose pebbles is an absolute delight. It almost feels as if someone is rubbing the soles of your feet. Glancing down, you notice that most of the pebbles match the teal of the walls, while others are a pale grey, dusty red, beige, or even spotted. You wonder if they are river stones. The flickering light and the carpet of pebbles create an old-fashioned atmosphere, making you think of things like cobblestone streets and castles. It's almost as though you've stepped back in time. Looking around the room, you see that there is a shallow pool in the very center. When you reach the edge of the pool, you shrug off your robe and place it next to your slippers on the ground. Peering into the water, you notice the natural dip of stone that disappears beneath the surface. It's a perfect fit for your body. There are small pebbles covering every square inch of the pool, and a pillow for your neck lying against the water's edge. Lowering yourself into the pebble-lined pool, you slide beneath the water until it reaches just below your chin. You enjoy the feel of the pebbles under your body and against your skin. The temperature of the water is just right. Not too hot and not too cold. The pebbles shift under you and massage your body in all the places that need it the most. A sigh escapes your lips as you recline your head back against the cushiony pillow. Looking up, you realize that the very middle of the ceiling is open to the blue sky. It's a shade that complements the Aegean teal, and you find yourself even more at ease in this room. You're not sure what this treatment is called, but it brings to mind the release of pressure points only with pebbles. The pebbles are more therapeutic than you could have imagined. It's a sensation that you are not likely to forget. Closing your eyes, you soak for a while. Soon, your body, and especially your neck, back, and legs, feel wonderful and much more relaxed. You decide it's time to visit the next room. Opening your eyes, you take in your fill of the colors around you, and you slowly climb out of the pool. There is a little pile of thick plush towels resting on a small table close to you. You take one and dry off before putting on your robe. Next, you slide on your slippers and make your way toward the door located on the far wall. Intrigued to see what awaits you in the next room, you turn the handle and step over the threshold. You enter a space with a shade of blue, like a jewel. This room is also circular, and you guess that the remainder of the rooms will be similar in shape. The majority of the ceiling is open, so the sunlight spills into the room. You close the door behind you and step further inside, your head turning to take it all in. This room appears to be built around part of the landscape outside. There is a natural hot spring in its center, and the floor is a polished black, similar to the onyx-colored lava fields you saw before entering the spa. Both the walls and the water of the hot spring are a vivid aqua blue, with a barely noticeable touch of green. It reminds you distinctly of aqua aura quartz. In fact, the hot spring looks like a massive chunk of quartz, with the middle scooped out to accommodate the water. There is a ring of brown rock that encircles the blue water of the hot spring. It's the color of the earth. Gazing at the slightly transparent color of the blue-green pool, you consider the effect that light has on the water. It's the light that ultimately produces the gemstone hue. It interacts with various sediments in the water, resulting in this color and clarity. Blue and green are regarded as two of the most soothing colors. They are the colors most of us subconsciously look to when feeling stressed or in need of a healthy dose of calm. You stare at the dazzling blue of the water, balanced by the hint of green. And you think of all the times you felt calmer and more serene when you were outside looking up at the sky, or even at the trees and plants around you. Blue and green are the colors of nature, instilling a sense of peace and tranquility. And you must admit, you are already experiencing these effects, even though you've only just stepped inside the room. Being able to soak in the hot springs is one of the reasons you wanted to visit this spa. Delighted that the time has come, you take off your robe and slippers, leaving them in a pile on one of the small tables to your right. Padding over to the pool, you dip a toe in the water and find that the temperature is hot, like a steamy bath, just how you like it. You notice the scent of smoke and cedar embers in the air, which instantly reminds you of a campfire in the woods. It's a welcome smell, and you find yourself taking a slow, deep breath in. You wonder if the smell stems from the natural lava rock and earth. Then you lower your body into the warm embrace of the bubbling water. As you relax, you consider the origins of hot springs. When heated water pushes through the cracks in the earth's surface, a hot spring forms. The groundwater that emerges is heated within the earth's crust. The water either winds through shallow bodies of molten rock or circulates through faults to reach pieces of hot rock. It is fascinating to think of how nature gives us gifts like this. You can't help but think of a hot spring as nature's own kind of bubble bath. Soaking in one now your whole body feels somewhat weightless. The heat of the water seeps into your skin and muscles, releasing more tension that you didn't even know was there. The hot water produces a gentle tingling sensation on your skin. It must be from the high mineral content of the hot spring. The heated water can hold more dissolved solids, so a hot spring is like a multivitamin for the skin. And it feels like that now. Your skin is already becoming noticeably smoother and softer. The gurgle of the water around you is a lullaby to your ears. And from your neck down, your entire body is fully submerged in the heavenly swirl of the hot spring. Leaning back against the smooth surface of the rock, you close your eyes and let the heat work its magic. It seeps through your pores and loosens your muscles even more the longer you sit here. You're not sure how much time has passed, but eventually you open your eyes and decide it is time to move on to the next room. You're curious to see what else awaits you. You climb out of the hot spring and find a towel on the table next to the one with your belongings. After drying off, you let yourself cool down a bit before getting into your robe and putting the slippers back on. Then, with one last look at the hot spring, you head towards the next room and push open the door. This room is shaped like the others, but the walls are a dark green, making you think of a forest or the woods. The colour creates a soothing, comforting atmosphere, and you instantly find yourself relaxing. In the middle of the room lies some sort of futuristic white pod in the shape of a massive egg. It's tilted and open at the sides. As you walk closer to it, the lights in the room suddenly dim. The pod, which holds a kind of chair, begins to hum to life, emitting a soft blue glow. It's setting the scene for what will surely be a one-of-a-kind experience. This must be the sensory immersion chair, a state-of-the-art piece of equipment that combines all kinds of holistic and high-tech wellness practices. The inside of it looks so comfortable, you almost want to call it a bed. You take off your slippers and then carefully step into the pod. The second your back touches the chair, it rumbles and begins to recline. You can feel the individual cushions aligning with your body, and the beads inside have begun to massage you from the top of your head all the way to the tips of your toes. Slowly, the embedded panel of lights overhead changes from soft blue to a deeper indigo color. At the same time, something that sounds like white noise filters through the air. In fact, these are binaural beats, which can be used as a form of sound healing. This kind of therapy involves listening to two tones with slightly different frequencies in each ear. When the brain hears these two tones, it perceives a third one and begins to produce brain waves at the same rate. This audible form of healing is soothing to hear. It's believed to affect the brain, leading to relaxation and the melting away of stress. Sound healing is an ancient art. Different cultures throughout time have used the voice or instruments, such as gongs or tuning forks, to produce certain sounds. They're believed to affect the energy centers of the body, inducing states of harmony. You wonder if the chair is also a form of vibroacoustic therapy, which involves low-frequency vibrations passing into the body. Like sound therapy, it may help to bring the body into a healthy, relaxed state. As the chair massages your body and the unique soundtrack continues overhead, you discover that you are finding it difficult to worry about anything. It's like nothing in the world demands your attention right now, other than this experience. A moment later, the scent of lavender and eucalyptus greets your nose. It's cleansing and calming, and you breathe it in deeply. Essential oils have long been utilized in all kinds of holistic healing. When the scent molecules are inhaled, they travel directly to the brain, and they go to the amygdala, the part of the brain responsible for emotions. Right now, you are feeling a rush of positive emotions. Overhead, the indigo colors start to fade away as a deep coral red takes its place, bathing you in warmth. A tingling sensation washes over your skin. You could definitely get used to this. With everything combined, this chair is enveloping you in pure bliss. This is the last stop on your color therapy spa tour, and you consider it to be one of the highlights of this wonderful self-care experience. One you are sure to always remember. Each room has been unique, and each experience restorative. Your body feels renewed, and your mind rebooted. And for that, you are incredibly grateful. You almost don't want to leave. Maybe you'll sit here for just a moment longer, relaxing in the color spa.